What are you up to?
I'm not up to anything, Morty, because this isn't real life. It's a promo commercial.
What are you talking about, Rick? This is real life.
Then why is your family standing there all presentably?
I don't know, because they're just as much part of real life as our adventures. Adventures? Why would I say that?
You're talking about our show, Morty, because this is a promo commercial. Try turning 90 degrees, Morty. Turn to the side.
Oh my God, Rick, my body isn't here!
It's just a promo commercial, it's not real life,
Morty. This is just a big promo commercial!
It's a disposable promo commercial, Morty!
It's not even a real thing, Morty!
Morty, just sit down and eat with us.
No! This isn't real life! It's just another one of Rick's stupid promo commercials! I'm not eating!
Rick, will you please explain to Morty that this isn't a promo commercial and that we're trying to have a nice family Thanksgiving dinner together?
You can't do that, Jerry, because Morty's right. We're inside a promo commercial right now.
What? What are you talking about? What the hell is a promo commercial anyway?
It's a disposable advertisement. It's meaningless. It doesn't matter. It's gonna misrepresent the show. It's gonna give a bad first impression.
See, I told you, Dad.
No! I spent hours preparing this dinner. This can't be a promo commercial. You're lying. Beth, Summer, do something!
They're not gonna help you, Jerry, because...
Oh my God,
no! They were just aliens trying to catch me and Morty because guess why? We're a couple of intergalactic criminals.
No!
Whoa! Oh, man!
Yeah, pretty crazy, huh? But it doesn't matter because none of this has anything to do with the show, Morty. It's not like it's The Fugitive we're on the run every single week.
So, hey, Rick, what's the show about anyway?
Oh, it's just a crazy sci-fi show, Morty. All kinds of wild stuff happens each week. Oh, each episode's like a little mini sci-fi adventure movie, Morty.
Oh, wow, Rick, I'm pretty impressed about that. Are my mom and dad and sister in the show too, or is it just you and me?
Yeah, they're in it too, Morty. They have something to do while we're out on adventures or whatever. Listen, I don't care anymore, Morty. I don't want to talk about it. Tell your dad that he's an idiot. I'm going to go in the garage.
Huh.
People of Earth, please listen. This is real life. There are two incredibly dangerous space fugitives out on the...
I don't think so, bitch.
Oh my God, Rick, okay. Oh, easy, you're gonna kill him.
Wake up, Morty. We're in a promo commercial. This isn't real life.
You just said it was real
life.
He's
a promotion from Planet Promos. He'll say anything to get you to watch our show.
Our show? What are you talking about,
Rick? No time. I have to blow everything up, Morty.
Oh my God, you're gonna blow everything up? Why?
It's a promo commercial. No. I gotta blow it up before it makes a bad first impression.
No.
Ah!
Thank you.